Hey guys, what's going on? We're gonna do a playthrough of Simon's Quest today, Castlevania Part 2. Hopefully a full playthrough. If not, we'll pause and set the code up and come back and finish it. But I figured we'd do one in the daytime just because, you know, staying home and stuff and get bored in the daytime, so let's do something right in the middle of the day. This is the first time watching. I like to do stuff from anywhere from Atari 2600 to NES to Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis, N64. I do a little bit of EverQuest and EverQuest 2. I also do a little bit of Pong and stuff like that. But my main thing is NES, and Castlevania is really, really one of my big games, so I figured I'd start with a Castlevania game and do one of these. This isn't a speed run or anything, by the way. I'm not, like, wonderful. I love this game and has really, really good music, so I figured I'd let people join if they wanted to watch. A lot of collecting hearts and stuff. This game is very much a role-playing game in its own way. It definitely took a turn from the first Castlevania and the third Castlevania. Oh shit. I want to say I should have went and got the holy water first. I think they start you with a little bit of money, but I'll do the handicap mode. Of course, the infamous night scene, everyone remembers that. I never do this game in the correct amount of days. I always get the bad ending. Thank you.
head back to town and get some upgrades here. Some of the best music in any video game here. Of course, I gotta leave. We'll be back. I'm sorry, man. I should probably let those things go by, huh? Oh, shit, I don't have enough money for that. Frick. Oh, it's four hearts short. Alright, we're going back to the... Going back to the woods. The sword and those little hearts gave you too. Gotta level up. Before nighttime, that would have really sucked. Have to stay here again. All these clues are pretty much crap because of the translation. Pretty cool to watch what they say. There are some of them that are really poorly translated. There's misspellings. Why did I just do that? Like I could pause and stop it or something. Slow down there. holy water is always my favorite weapon in any Castlevania, but it doesn't really do what it does in the other games on this one. Jesus. Try again here. Stay away from them. I want fast collection of hearts. You, pal. I keep forgetting I got people watching and I gotta let them read the messages. So I'm sorry, I'll slow down a little bit. Pretty much buy everything at the beginning of the game. Pretty much buy everything in the whole game. Hell yeah. Oh my god, you're kidding me. Oh, I'm a long way away. Alright, so I gotta chill by this town to get that chain whip, because that thing is a huge upgrade. Oh, you son of a bitch. there's something here. Let me go up there. Going back to town. All right, but let's see here. Is that any better, Ryan? Oh shit. That was a horrible idea. Go swim in lava. Or whatever the hell that is. So you could avoid getting hit by the eyeball. There goes my savings too, right? Oh no, I keep it. Get away from that crow. I don't like that thing. Takes too long to get to you. Too wacky of a pattern. As soon as nighttime or morning hits again, I'll be able to go get the chain whip and move on again. I still haven't went to a castle yet, which I think that's coming up pretty soon. Up again. I There's where it is. I remember now. That's really blend into the black there. Shit. And yeah, slow down again. Start getting too many sprites on the screen. Get out of there. Feeling I skipped the damn guy who was supposed to switch my first crystal around. I'll go down here. So I gotta backtrack a little bit and get the blue crystal. He's in a hurry. Now I gotta go back. Holy moly. Man, I do not do well with this area, do I? Get out of there. Jesus Christ, I'm a robot. this right here. This is... this doesn't make any sense. That one kind of makes sense, because you could use... you use Dracula's shield as a rib. Hey man, how you doing? Thanks for joining. This is where you use the hell out of them damn holy waters, because I do not like falling through. It's probably really wonderful to listen to, I'm sorry, but... if there's any parts that actually have you fall into the water, or if it's just an inconvenience thing where you fall to the floor below you. Oh, look at that, right into the stairs. There's one. Shit. Holy slowdown here. They were just a little bit in over their heads for how much they can put on the screen here. Luckily it's like slow motion, you could really get out of the way of shit. Find that stake before I really do anything. One thing I really agree with a lot of people on this game is they definitely really kind of skimped out on like the bosses and stuff. There's enough enemies and stuff in the castle, of course, but you stab the bag of Dracula's parts with a oak stake, and that's the end of it. Doesn't really take much of a challenge. Really like racking up them big hearts, though, man. I could start buying some heavy stuff instead of having to sit there and farm hearts after. Oh, I'm gonna get screwed because I'm not throwing things anymore. Holy moly. This part's a pain in the ass, if I remember correctly. Alright. Son of a bitch! It's hard to not cuss. So I'll just go up here. Remember, down there is where I get my steak. Oh, I was wrong. I think there's a hint over there or something. I gotta go back. Maybe not. Konami was really, really superb with their music. I can't really name a game that they made that had boring music. Yes, I will. I wish you could just buy a ton of them. Bram's Mansion. There to the master. Glad to get over there. Think I go up maybe. Stop throwing the holy water for 1 second, and that's where you find the damn hole in the ground. If you guys aren't following my Twitch, would you guys please do that? Are you guys well? Are you on Twitch? Get lost. I follow you on YouTube when I watch your stuff. Ah, shit. I knew that was a messed up thing. This have a feeling I'm supposed to be going down lower, not higher, but see what happens. Dog down below me having bad dreams or something. That's okay. I got that flame forever ago, buddy. Was the boss of this level. A bag of Dracula's bones. Duh. I just wanted to get out of that castle fast. Oh, I still didn't. Well, I did lose all them hearts I was collecting, that sucks. Damn you, slow down. Every enemy you kill makes it a little bit faster. Sorry about that. Okay. Now I'm doing circles. The damn town I get the crystal from to the left. I'm gonna go a little bit more over this way, and if not, I'm going left. Damn it. up, you gotta slow down a little bit. Alright, this is probably where I go. So I'll set up here and start collecting some hearts. Spot here. Nice rate of hearts right now. That's correct. So that's bull crap. And here's a guy. Chances are I'll have to hang out here for at least one more nighttime cycle. There's definitely going to be stuff that I have to buy. I don't remember if any of them had the fall, had the floor fall through and the back wall like that. Yeah, I'll have to buy your laurels. Everybody's been talking about them. Yeah, I'm pretty good at, or
I'm halfway decent at it, but I don't remember a lot of it. It was something that I would rent so often, I don't know why I never bought it as a kid.
Kind of wander around and then I'll come across something that looks familiar, because I've definitely beat this game quite a few times as a kid. Yes, I will. Isn't that a church in this town?
To make it with what I got for health. Do not remember. I might have to waste some garlic here. Nope, I didn't waste it. Good deal. I can make my way back to that dead end that I was at before. I don't believe I need... Oh yeah, I do need garlic for one more thing. I don't remember where it was at. I think it was far left, right? I think you need to show garlic to the boat keeper, if I'm not mistaken. Wasted that one. I had one. Whatever. Oh wow, you can't use the holy water if there's a garlic in the screen. Oh Jesus. I did not know that you can't use the holy water if there's a garlic on the screen. Yeah, this is one of the ways the angry video game nerd referred to this game as. He called it, where the F are we game, and it really, really, really describes it well. I believe that's how he said it. Thank you.
Okay. They really changed the look of Simon between part one and part two. Jesus. Alright. I need to slow down a little bit. Hey, how'd I drown? That was only a foot deep. Slowdown almost got me. Yeah, I love that part. Sorry, I get so into this, I forget to chat every once in a while. Hey, just the person I wanted to see. Oh man, dude. I don't have any money. So I gotta go make a quick 40 hearts. Gotta buy the steak down here, and I believe up here is where the parts are. Named my EverQuest character off of. I don't know if she's in this stage or not, but one of the few bosses you actually can fight in this game, Tarmella. And it really slows down when you get all these sprites on screen. Come on, guys, give me some space here. See, there's a lot of farming hearts in this and stuff, but you know what they say about farming hearts, it's a lot better than harming farts. almost fucked up and gave away the punchline away before his time. And yeah, I gotta work on my cussing a little bit, but it's fun. That's how I talk.
Oh! No! Holy moly, did you...
Alright, I'm down here.
I've never seen that happen before. That was hilarious.
No, I already bought one, man. God darn it. Parts again where it's hard to get out. Much better. It's another tip that actually would help you. Yeah, they're not all useless. But I'm gonna find out all the ones that are. Okay, this is not the one where you fight Carmella. Alright, there you go, guys. Here's our first typo here. You now possess Dracula's heart. For some reason, I thought you could block while you're walking. This thing a little bit. I haven't used that a lot. It's actually one of the most effective weapons against Dracula. Of course, it's hard to use them on the stairs. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go down the stairs instead of taking a leap of faith. I don't remember what was down there. Hitting his damn phone that he's throwing and not him. Oh, man. My journey right might be complete. This is really one of the first Nintendo games I remember with backtracking. And you could walk the other way. I guess Legend of Zelda had it as well, but... this game is a platformer. I mean, it's a lot different than Zelda. Even though it does have its ties to role-playing games. Oh, thanks. It's actually green. It probably just looks weird on the stream. I actually found this at Target for like $10. I was really happy because it had, I think it said athletic fit or something like that, or it had a weird description of the way it was fitted, and it ended up fitting pretty decently. Go on this one, right?
Yeah.
Right, this is the one with the... yeah, it's the one where you have to have the white crystal to see the lift. See, a lot of the speedrunners run straight left to start. There's some hard enemies that way. I don't think I could do it. You saw me having problems with the werewolves just to start. It definitely helps to have the shield by the time you go out left. It'd be really nice if I'm not missing anything and I get to beat this in like one stream. Should have went to the church while I was in that town. it's worth to go back. I guess I really didn't need to show him the heart because I haven't went this way at all yet, so. Yeah, we got Ryan from Get Lost Games here. Not sure if he's still in here now, but we also had I thought I saw another one of my friends in here as well. Be sure to subscribe to Ryan's channel. He does a lot of the same stuff I do. NES, a lot of, he has a couple other platforms that I actually don't have. He did some games I haven't even seen. He did some really cool Switch games. The Messenger, which is a Ninja Gaiden, I guess you want to say an homage to Ninja Gaiden, or they call it a spiritual successor or something like that. And also Curse of the Moon. I'll eventually get on a Switch. I think I started my channel at a time where it's not possible. I'm not going out to spend no $500 on a $300 product. That's not happening. Castle here, I gotta admit, it's not really ringing a bell to me. I'll figure it all out, but oh damn, dude, I didn't realize I was so close to death. The guy who I get my steak from. I kind of like how, I don't know if anyone's ever played this. Have you ever played the, I believe they were called Lords of Shadow. Ah, shit. They were called Lords of Shadow. They were the Castlevania games for Xbox, and I believe it might have been on PlayStation as well. Pretty good games, but I like how they kind of stuck with this outfit. shit. Now that hint right there is very, very, very vague but important. But I don't believe I would have ever, without Nintendo Power, known that means that you go kneel on the edge of the cliff and wait for the damn tornado to get you. Falling here. Alright. Oh, cool, man. I'm sorry, guys. I get enamored. These are such good games, man. I get enamored in them. In here. Give me one sec. Thanks, bud. Yeah, these games are so, like, you just get really into them. Between the music and the gameplay. And I'm not as big as a horror fan as some other people, but I've always really loved Dracula and vampires and werewolves and shit, so this game is just a perfect game for me. Oh shit. I wasn't ready for him. You don't even have to fight him. I'm just doing it. Typo. So they just thought that's how you spell the word possess. Alright, I'm just... I believe you get a weapon from him. I need him, right? He's really giving me a challenge. Just as hard as he was on part one. Hey, they figured out how to spell possess. Actually making halfway decent progress. There's a lot of stuff that's really, really just coming back to me when I check it out. Over here with the the first guy so the second guy can get me. I think I was supposed to go up. Yeah, this is a real good one. The hell? I don't know if you've seen it before. They did, I believe they've did two seasons now. They have an anime of Castlevania on Netflix. It's really, really good. Unfortunately, they don't have the pirate guy from Castlevania 3, which is, it's basically all based off of Castlevania 3. The artwork's really, really good. Oh, shit. Doing it again, holy moly, that's the second time that's happened to me. I don't remember that happening before. Hey, at least it got me down there. Alright. I think I'm already out though. I think I shouldn't be going this way yet. I know I shouldn't be going here. That's where the where you get to the end of the game, I believe. Need to go back here and go without showing him the heart. Damn, I need to make a lot more money, because I know there's stuff in here, like the... Pretty sure this is where you buy the Morning Star. Find a better spot here. A CRT TV, and every once in a while it makes a loud ass noise like it's about to fall in on itself. My dog just almost jumped out of her fucking, excuse my language, out of her seat. Nowhere near enough to buy anything here, so I'm gonna have to just stay here for a whole another day. Let's see what I could. I don't really have to go there. That was helpful, lady. Thanks. Appreciate that. Thank you. friends telling me to remind people if you watch it at double speed, you can catch up to the stream and be live with me. I actually thought though, I thought when you join late, you come in at the point that I'm at, unless you come in after the stream's over. That was worded one wonderfully. I'm a real wordsmith. What if I don't want to do that exchange? Stealing. Alright, I'm gonna come out here and make a little bit of money until I get enough for the morning star that I'm sure is in that town. I actually got my CRT TV for free. I've gotten really, really lucky with my CRTs. The first one I got, I won't say how, but it got broken. And it was huge. It was 37 inches. This one here is, I think, 35. The first one, I looked at the specs online. It weighed 240 pounds. It was insane. I've always lived on the second and third floor up here in Connecticut. And that's when I've had my CRTs. It is it's an experience getting them up here. I actually use my CRT for a lot of my streaming. I have a little splitter, and that goes into my TV, and I use the output of my TV to stream into my little Dazzle game capture, so it kind of cuts out having to get the splitters or anything like that. Basically the same thing a VCR would do. I gotta watch out, I'm about to die. Yeah, that was sloppy. I didn't break it. Somebody broke it. I'm actually pretty. I'm very good. I have anger issues sometimes, but I'm very, very good. I would never ever destroy my property or somebody else's property. I've always been clear-headed enough to realize that after I'm done being pissed off, my shit is gonna be broken or I'm gonna owe somebody money because I'm gonna feel bad. I'm gonna take a break here in a little bit. I got a halfway decent one. In our way by me. Let's see here. One second, I'm trying to see where I could see how far into the stream we are. Oh, here we go. Okay, hour and a half. Alright. We'll do another 20 minutes and then I'll take a little 5 minute break. Thank you. 138. I unfortunately don't think 150 is going to do anything, so I got to get up to 2, I think, to get that. I was thinking, Ryan, I mean, I know you really didn't like it, man, but I think you should try one time, I mean, for like maybe just 1 or 2 hours of EverQuest, of at least a pure fighter or a hybrid, not a spellcaster. I think you might have a different result. And I don't think you should do any questing. I don't think that's your thing. There's ways to just go straight and kill whatever you want to kill and stuff. I mean, I don't want to peer pressure you, but I think it'd be cool to do a couple dual streams. I had another friend who I was planning on doing it with, and he's actually a real-life friend, a person I met in Florida long time ago. What was I going to say? We were supposed to do some EverQuest, and he disappeared from Twitch. So hopefully he's okay. Especially with times like this, it's kind of weird seeing people disappear. Hopefully I'm still in motion when they unpause me. There we go. Cool. For Laurel, buddy. I gotta pause this stream real quick. Or not pause this stream, but I gotta show you a lot more than right here. What the frick is this dog doing down here? She's frickin' spoiled, man. Crappy garlic, man. They're selling it down in some... Can't be sanitary down here. Alright, what the heck is this thing? I know this is where I get it. I already went in. Because I don't remember which ones I went in, so I'm doing it again. Oh, Jesus. See what you did, man? You snuck one in on me. Be mistaken. This must be only for switching over the blue gem to the red one. And that must be the only purpose of this town. If worse comes to worse, I could beat this with without getting that upgrade, and I think that a flame warp is available as well, but I always referred to those guys as the Freddy Hoosiers. Hold there. I guess it really doesn't matter if I fall, but it's not going to do too much damage. Not equipped for this area. I need to find that damn whip. It's about to be the end of me. This is a damn. I probably just went the same way. It's hard to tell at nighttime what town you're in. I will. Nice. Now I can go back that way. Something tells me that message was different originally. There we go. I haven't leveled up in a while. Starts a pain right in the ass here. Alright. I've watched speedrunners jump that thing. It is insane what they do. I cannot believe it. I think I might be too early to do this, but let's try it. Nail and I don't have to rely on the manual. Take a little break here in about 5 minutes, guys. So looks like I found. Just a little 5-10 minute break just to get my game mind on. There are rocks on me for nothing, not even anything over there. Unfortunate of me. That was dumb. Oh, thanks. It's right exactly where I wanted to start. Cool. get to him. I think when I get my... I'm gonna try to figure out how to get to him and then I'll take my break here. Watch that be 6 hours before I figure it out. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. I already came this way, didn't I? Oh my god, the same way I came from. Yeah, I think you're right. 60 seconds. You should see me when I'm playing EverQuest, dude. I'll get enamored in something I gotta find, man, and it'll be like, oh yeah, okay. In 5 minutes, I'm gonna go to the store. Then that'll be about 4 hours later. Okay. Got the oak steak. And I'm gonna take a little break here, guys. We'll see you in a couple minutes here. We'll be right back.
guys. We are back. And it is time to kick some ass. I believe I'm going down here. I think they dropped me right to where I need to go, so that's cool. Slowdown is in effect right now. Alright. Parts are racking up now. I believe I just need his ring next. Where I'll find it, I don't know, but that's what I need. I have not beaten Castlevania 3, nope. I've beaten 1, 2, and 4. That's a hard one. I actually almost want it. I think I'm eventually going to get a Famicom, but that game there is one that you really, really need on the Famicom. The sound on that, whatever they did with that extra sound chip on that thing, it's amazing, man. It almost sounds like a guitar in parts. It sounds like a synthesizer. It's really, really cool. I don't know if you've ever heard it before. My biggest gaming accomplishments are definitely Castlevania 1 and Punch-Out. Getting a little warm in here now. Hopefully when the sun goes down that'll calm down. That means you might hear scratching fleas. No, she doesn't have fleas. Holy moly.
believe I'm going this way for nothing. I think this is towards the end of the end of the game, and I don't have all of Dracula's parts. Shield even works at your feet. For where I gotta go these last couple parts. I'm gonna figure it out, but it'd be nice if it was daytime. I could see where I'm at here. Still under equipped. Run, Simon. Yeah, that right there. Okay, you probably have to have all the parts. That little bridge there was the bridge leading to Dracula's castle. So I'm missing his ring, so I gotta get that before I go pay him a visit. A weirdo. Don't even know me, pal. Spam all the wash right now. There's a lot of two-player games I wouldn't mind going for records on. A lot of people don't think it's, like, redundant or whatever. Repetitive, I should say, actually. I really liked Bubble Bobble. I really do. It's a, even though the music's repetitive, it's funny. I like it. There was a skate park we used to stay at overnight. I was roller skating, not skateboards. And, Bubble Bobble was one of the arcade games there, and it was a real big memory for me playing that game. Probably better than skating. And I'm a little lost, but I'll figure out where I am. Going the same damn thing away again. I think I can go. I'm gonna wander for a little bit, but if worse comes to worse, oh shit. If worse comes to worse, I'll check out a little bit of a help video or check out some Nintendo Power or something like that. People uploaded their stuff. That's actually how I learned how to beat this game, was the Castlevania 2 episode, Castlevania 2 episode of, issue of Nintendo Power. And everything. I think this is the castle life. This is the one I've already been in, right, guys? Yep.
Damn it, I did it the other way.
Crazy. Nobody gave it to me, buddy. Got the flame lit now. Oh. Kind of blame that on the slowdown a little bit. Shit. That's not what I needed to do. Should have bought them laurels that dude was trying to sell me. Damn it. I watch some of them speedrunners, man. They don't even need laurels. I don't see how they do that. I don't think I want to make it. Shit. Gotta not move forward at all. I've gotta really jump. Let's try this again. Thanks for the boost, pal. Yes. Hopefully I haven't been here yet. You recognize this castle? Smurfette, how you doing? Welcome to the channel. I haven't been here yet, Ryan, have I? I believe this is the final castle, or not the final castle, but the final body part. Shit. I made the biggest dog owner mistake ever. When I went and got my drink, I didn't put the baby gate up. The dog's out there causing havoc. Come here, puppy. Dude. What? When did I die? What do I got here? Oh, okay. We got this. I can't because I'm four short and you're being cheap. Trying to save the town here, Wallachia or whatever you pronounce it. Weapons. Goodness, dude. Ah, man. That sucks. I have a feeling falling on that side was something bad. So I remember not to do that again. Damn it, man. here's a character, my EverQuest character is named after Carmilla. Really hard pattern to figure out there. Of course, I got hit by her. Oh, you could use your damn shield. All right, quit crying, lady. Let's get this going. I pretty much have everything. Alrighty, dudes. I now process his ring. She's back! We are not far from beating Dracula here, guys. Probably. If you're gonna bag, I'll take him, dude. I just did a circle. The hell did I get out of here? Whoa. Thanks for the slowdown. Alright, do over. We're past the point of no return now, ain't no little spike trap gonna stop us. Get out of here. Oh, okay. Thank you.
It's the final countdown.
Glad this person gave me the laurels. Sure, we got connection, battery power. I was about to beat Castlevania 1 just on my. Oh, damn. Ooh, wow, that was lady luck on my side. I was about to beat Castle 1. I was at Dracula at least. I had to still beat him, but. I let my battery die. So that was the end of that. I didn't want to break up the stream into two different recordings. I mean, although that's what I basically did for this. But. Oops. I gotta say, if you haven't seen this before, it's probably one of the most anticlimactic bosses in NES history. And it's too bad because, I mean, Castlevania's supposed to be hard. I mean, Dracula's supposed to be tough as hell. Kind of weird that they let the shield block the stuff while you're swinging your weapon, but not while you're walking forward. Should be the exact opposite. Alright, the one spot I might have to backtrack, I don't remember. It's this way or down, but we're so damn close it really doesn't matter. We're the hell did I do? This isn't the right way, is it? Might have been dark when I came back here last time. Nope. Definitely not where I was supposed to go. I get to walk through the poison marsh. Shit. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Whoa! Alright, come here. Minor inconvenience. Actually, it's not surprising. I always have fun with Castlevania, but it's been a real, I don't know if I've ever played it in one setting. Yeah, let him die. Once you have all the weapons and stuff, of course you have to have a couple hearts for your sub-weapon use. But there's not really much death penalty in this game. I wonder if I would assume I'm gonna get the crappy ending. What in the hell was that? Something really loud outside. The hitbox god was really good to me that time. Alright, Dracula, I have fucking breached. Oops, excuse me. I'm trying to watch my language. I have people telling me I should watch my language, and it's true. It'll help me open up to my viewers and stuff like that. Wow, this house might be falling apart. Guys, we are in. By the way, guys, Dracula didn't hire one person to watch his castle? I mean, come on, man. He just gotta walk there. He's the Prince of Darkness and all that stuff, but hire one person. I mean, I'm coming here to kill you, dude. Looks more like the Grim Reaper than Dracula. Oh my god. Wonderful. See, I lost to Dracula. He's tough. Save a couple hearts so I can go nuts on them with the fire. Got excited, man. Got excited. Real hard fight here, guys. That's the end of it. Alright, what ending did I get? Because they give you the wrong background. I never noticed this until the angry video game nerd pointed it out that they are giving you the wrong background to match with what they're saying. It is. Alright, but I'll have to fix that. Thank you. Everything, including my voice, or just a game, or... Alright guys, I'll have to fine tune the audio for next time, but I'm really happy I beat that in one setting. I want to thank everyone who joined me. If you haven't seen his channel yet, check out Get Lost Games. Ryan's over there, he does a lot of the same stuff I do. And if you haven't subscribe to my YouTube channel and my Twitch channel. It's Smoke and Joe's Retro Gaming. And I'd really appreciate it if you like and subscribe. Alright guys,
I'm going to end this one and call it pretty successful. And we'll see you next time.